I am Faye D'Souza, and I'm getting ready for my first Vogue Women of the Year Awards. So I'm wearing Gaurav Gupta, and it's a very dramatic dress. It's very different from what I normally wear, so I suppose my look is brave. I wake up in the morning and I lunge for the newspaper before I do anything else, and God help that newspaper boy if he shows up late. My biggest challenge is sleep. I don't get enough sleep, or not as much as I should get, simply for the skin and, you know, just to be rested. It's stress and it's the lack of sleep. I try and regiment that as far as possible. So I really like comfortable dressing, dress for comfort. So I love Ellen's style. I think she's effortless and she's so true to herself. And I love the way she sort of just does her own thing. Vogue is, you know, is a catalogue of choices, and it's not just about fashion and what you wear and how you look. It's also about who you want to be. And when Vogue came to India, it sort of reminded us that we can make choices, and it's okay to be slightly out there. It's okay to sort of express yourself in your clothes, in the way you live. So I think that it's that bridge that sort of reminds us that women can have as many choices as we want, and we can make as many choices as we want. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the opinion maker of the year, Faye D'Souza.